Ahoy there! I'm sorry, I don't think I got your name.
It's Bug Eye.
I've been doing some thinking, and I'd like to join the Democratically United Brotherhood of the Manatee Interior.
Is that so?
Yep, although I'm applying to the Oligarchical Society of the Alpaca Farm as a safety.
This wouldn't have anything to do with a missing cochlea, would it?
No way. I just like the cut of your jib.
Well, admittance is as simple as a unanimous vote, even for a pirate such as yourself. We're a democracy, after all. Noogie, Moose, Santino, and myself founded our collective after growing tired of slaving away on the crews of tyrannical adventurers, always after some meaningless trinket.
Like, say, a giant sponge?
Precisely! We're never going back to our old lives. The Brotherhood was formed to make sure this adventure is a never-ending one.
Down with the man, and all of that.
Would you like me to call a vote?
Yes, I'm a shoo-in.
Gentlemen, Goldilocks here would like to join the Brotherhood.
Sweet. Voting time. My favorite.
Brother Noogie, concerning the initiation of one Guybrush Threepwood, what say you?
No, I don't think so. What's he got to offer?
Brother Moose, what say you?
I gotta vote with my boy Santino on this one.
An obvious no.
What? This is ridiculous!
Yeah, no, bro.
And of course, my vote, which is no.
Shocker.
Not a single yay.
This is worse than when I ran for class president.
Doesn't that hurt the manatee?
It's an animal. It doesn't seem to mind.
Note to self, keep Bug Eye away from the Spinner K Sea Pony shelter. Ahoy there.
Now what?
Give me the skinny about the missing cochlea. I can keep a secret. I'll never break. Except in the face of porcelain. Or tickle torture.
Perhaps you didn't hear before when you were told that it was a secret of the Brotherhood.
I did, but I figured you told everybody that. Come on, I'm Guybrush Threepwood.
I don't care if you're the Queen of Swaziland or the ghost pirate LeChuck.
I've killed him a few times.
Sure you have, Cream Puff.
You're a real killjoy.
I don't take kindly to ruffians messing with the dynamics of the Brotherhood.
Aren't you a bit like the tyrants you claim to hate?
I don't appreciate your inference, sweet roll. We do everything democratically down here. Noogie, Moose, and Santino carry equal weight in every decision.
How about your decision to be a jerk?
No, that one's all me.
What do you say about giving a nod to old Guybrush Threepwood come voting time?
Sure.
Come on, what... Wait, really?
You can have my vote as soon as you beat me in a pirate face-off. We don't want any weenies in the Brotherhood.
Is this gonna hurt?
Just your pride, Johnny Cakes. I give you my best pirate face, and then all you have to do is top it. Originality counts.
I'm a pirate with a face. This should be a cinch.
Ready? I'll go first.
All right. We're ready for some pirate face-off action. It's Bug-Eye, the Viceroy of Visages, versus...
Guybrush Threepwood.
Guybrush Threepwood. Let him have it, Bug-Eye. It's the... Stinky, Lazy-Eyed, Meanie.
All right, my turn.
Do your worst, Guybrush. Show this egalitarian bozo who's boss.
Now check this out.
He's got the stinky, lazy-eyed, meanie.
That's it?
Yep.
Did you miss me saying originality counts? Or are you such a pathetic pirate that you had to copy my face to a T?
Really, Guybrush?
Come on, I added my own flavor.
You might as well have been looking in a mirror. This is humiliating. Mighty pirate indeed.
Ouch.
bummer, dude.
It just slipped out of her hand. Watch, she'll realize her mistake and hurry back for it.
Wait for it. Wait.
So, pirate faces.
Better go cop a few new mugs if you want to upgrade from miserable embarrassment to just simple failure.
Festive.
Piles of fabulous treasure, but what I need is a voodoo-sucking sponge. It's a ship named the Howler Monkey.
Let me out of...
It's locked. The plaque reads, Fish Eyes Alabaster, Anarcho-Socialist Pirate Philosopher. One day I hope my portrait has such a fancy plaque, soiled and forgotten in the bowels of a manatee. A pool of acidic yellow bile. A monkey face! I like it! I'll add that to my pirate face repertoire. Moist, but expedient. That's not gonna work. Ahoy there!
Now what?
Fish Eyes Alabaster. Renowned philosopher or spooky old man who lived at the end of the lane?
Fish Eyes was the first to see the honor in mutineering. He was a professional lookout for many years, until the strain ruptured his optic nerves. It ruined his face, but expanded his mind. He never worked another day in his life. We soldier on in his memory.
What do you say about giving a nod to old Guybrush Threepwood come voting time?
Oh, I'd just love to, but I can't vote for some stale-faced troublemaker.
I've got more faces than the Pope's got noses. Just you wait.
Waiting.
Later, Buggy Bilgewater.
So long, Threepwuss.
Noogie, my man. I could really use your vote into the Brotherhood.
Oh, I don't know about that. We got a pretty stable force in here. And I don't think Bug Eye likes you much anyway.
Well, let me do you a favor.
Like?
I'll get you a date with the beautiful, dangerous Morgan Le Fay.
Really? You think she'd say yes?
To a stud such as yourself? Of course.
Wow. Okay. If the date goes well, you have my vote.
Deal.
In the meantime, here is a new member's manual. It might be worth looking over if you're serious. It's full of our initiation rituals, neophyte duties, etc.
Hazing rituals?
By law, we're no longer allowed to use the word hazing. We call them enhanced initiation techniques.
Sounds delightful. One date coming up. Noogie, my man.
Arr! Yarr!
Ooh, that's a good one. Hi.
Sup?
Think I could count on your vote?
Man, that's a tough one. I try not to get too wrapped up in the politics of the group. That's the beauty of democracy, man. Let other people make the big decisions, and you can just ride the wave. I just vote for whoever Santino goes in for.
Arr!
Arr!
Nice technique. Come here often? What's with the no votes? I wasn't the one who killed you. Was I?
Arr!
Scared you stiff, huh? Catch you later. Don't work too hard. Hey, Mo.
What is it?
Arr!
Arr!
Ooh, that's a new one. Hey, Mo.
What is it?
It's not really the best time for this, but how about that guy over there? Pretty cute, huh?
Four eyes? Kinda portly, if you ask me.
Come on, you should go on a little manatee date with him.
No way. I feigned enough romance for one day.
Well, what about... Did I say date? No, I meant reconnaissance mission. He's dangerous. My guess? Assassin.
Really?
Yeah, really. Here's the play.
Shoot!
It's a three-phase operation. First, you should... Interrogate him. Ask him about himself. Let's figure out where this lowlife is from.
Okay.
Second, you must... Take his hand. Test his grip, in case it comes to fisticuffs.
Okay.
Lastly... Check for weapons. Give him a pat-down. When things turn to duck soup, we need to know what we're facing.
Okay. Okay, so... Interrogate. Test his grip. And then... Check for weapons.
You got it. Good luck. I've got your six.
Thanks.
Hey, Noogie. How was the date?
At first, I was really nervous.
Yeah?
But it turned out great. She was so into me. First, she wanted to know all about me. She was interested right off the bat.
Nice.
Then she made the first move and took my hand. I knew I was doing well. Second base.
Mr. Big Stuff over here.
And then before I knew it, she's got her hands all over me. It was awesome. The perfect date.
Glad to hear it went well. So I've got your vote.
Certainly. Oh man, I'm putting all of this in my journal. I even found a strand of a hair on my vest. That's going in too, as a keepsake.
Getting creepy.
Sorry.
Deckhand, could you do me a favor?
Shoot.
I'm parched. I would love a drink, but none of that yellow muck. Dangerous stuff, that is. Makes my eyes go wilder than a frothing Pomeranian.
Okay, one drink coming up.